that resides where it's pretty hot. That's a cooling colored coat.
Yeah, the bird's on purpose.
Yeah.
To avoid any more.
And then the other one that's with that's fighting with it is called a Nubian ibex. That's our male ibex. They're basically like a wild goat, and he's not even a full-grown ibex.
Really?
Look at the little baby. Yeah. Just play fighting, practicing their skills.
Aww.
They're hilarious because, you know, mountain goats are great climbers. We'll find them up in the oak trees. They'll just hop on up there and climb around. Up on the barn sometimes. And then, of course, we have the Grand Gazelle. Anytime you see horizontal striping, like the gazelle's black stripe, that's a plains animal. That's a